It did. Oh, there we go. What's good? It's been quite a long time, but I'm back for a bit. Probably gonna stream tomorrow too, so it's gonna be a good time. Anyway, all right, I'm playing Pantheon today. This album is fucking sick. I very much agree. It's actually insane. I have been listening to this album quite a bit actually. Very good. Not that I understand everything, but it is definitely it's something. What, is it Vara Smith? Maybe it's Vara Smith. Funnel Met? Oh. Oh, okay, I'm gonna try this. Probably Inspiration is better actually. Oh, Pantheon against Yasuo. It's gonna be fun. Let's see what happens. Maybe I'm against Mordekaiser. I don't even know if this... Maybe this is good to take against Yasuo. You know, if I can Q him when my Scorch is up just before he gets his shield back up and then my Scorch takes his shield down with the 10 damage. Whew, that would be spicy. Maybe on the other hand... Oh, pick a fucking champion. Don't let us go through champion select again. Holy shit. I kinda do wanna take boots and stuff too, since I mean all of this works. All of it works. This thing is good for my E wave clear. Maybe I don't even need to build Tiamat. I can just max E. Maybe maxing E is bad though. Who knows? Definitely I don't. I feel like I should try something out. I don't know. This is really spicy. Alright, I wanna try this. Fuck it. Oh wait. What? Another dodge? There's something I would never pick Pantheon against, it was that comp he was against, but the Madman did it. Very nice game plan they had. So now I'm inspired, I'm a Pantheon main. That's kind of annoying. I don't think it would be that interesting to make a mid tier list. It's just like, I feel like the tier lists and stuff, it's like, I don't know, I just kind of hate them. Like, what's really the point of them? I don't know, it just seems so dumb. It's like, how can you make a mid tier list when every team is different? And you have to do different stuff depending on who's on your team and who's not on your team, you know? But then again, everyone is just a tier Corki nowadays. I don't really like making tier lists, I feel like it's so pointless. Everyone is shit anyway. Like, if you really look at how people play, they're fucking bad, man. We are all bad. So I wanna Q after he auto-attacks me, ideally. But on the other hand, it's probably gonna just be hard because I'm gonna be too greedy. Wow, he's really hugging that side. Okay. Maybe it's next level, like, bait or some shit. Who knows, but... Nice. I know my Pantheon is not fucking balanced! Look at me holding my spear.
What?
Oh well, I guess I have to time it if I want to execute.
Panfin is so OP!
Fuck, this is so much fun. We went from 0-1 and 4 to 4-1 and 6. That's a decent amount of kills. Oh, he wanted to kill. Can I have the Scuttlecraft then? I guess not.
Do not provoke me. A summoner has
Nice game, nice game. Good stuff. There's nothing like fighting level 1 and then draw jungle attention. This is when you fall into depression and you just go on a shopping spree and you buy like 3 of the same thing. Oh no, I'm not gonna get him. Why does he play with Triumph? Oh well, that's probably why. Oh, I'm terrible at the game. That was a solid game. I don't even have my mana flow band stacked. DPM. Now it's almost stacked. Some boring games today, actually. It's just been super stumps. Or very one-sided games.